Our brother, what they call Omoyele Sowore or Sowore. I don't know. I don't be from Yoruba. No. They don't call that. Those of Unawe no one are one of the young president. Yes, we won't be president. We won't call that. You are welcome. Now your first time for my show be this because you trigger my gullet. You are welcome. As you say, I'm so now 40 something years. Only 2 months now they see on me. You understand? I did treat them. You understand? From one interview where they interview and then the guy they call and say if they feel elect him as president, he go try increase our minimal wage because they pay 18,000. People they work for government, I'm out with 80,000. Our brother say go increase this whole thing, you go make a be 100,000. Say put the 100,000 and small money, but may they start from somewhere. Or this one waiting first of all, no, where are they go be that? Now they call it to say, if he become president, he go start to the export weed. He go egbekwe. Say good day. Could they take out because a lot of country they need weed for that side to take cure cancer, to take do a lot of things because why they weed now they do no Nigeria with on a metality for Hamana or bar if on a joke yeah we don't know they see the person like wish no weed they use that they do a lot of things go weed then go cigar may you see the effect Nigerians wait to go bring money on this country on an all grip hand. But wait till go short us, wait till go kill us, una go point. Now, simple example. Weed. They say a kitty. They get one of the best weed. Not me talk amo. Eh, taro. They cannot be like sad in life. You think Joma. Regard.
It's we have to start taking care of our weed, Igbo, so that we can also contribute to the GDP of the world of people who are some of the best weed in the world are grown in the Ekiti State. And I'm very serious. And people are making billions out of that particular product, that particular plant that is very potent in Nigeria. We should be focusing on it. Our NDLA should get this notice, memo, in advance that Nigeria will be exporting weed to cure cancer in other parts of the world instead of chasing after people who are growing weed, whereas they are not chasing after our politicians who are smoking cocaine in their houses. So that's my last word, and I know this one is controversial, but if you want to hear more from me about it, I will discuss it after a part. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much,
Mr. Sean. You didn't say, kitty weed there. If you pass on quale, he say, kitty weed. If you're the smoker, the weed as you do, the weed going to do cow, 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 cow. You say, quale, what they do? Tie. I know the smoke owner, people they put the story for me because when I know they look me because when I just see Rasta man, when I hear if you say, and I know be full Rasta man, I want one dread I get. See, so you go do one so that money go feed they come the country. True, wait till you talk, it correct. You understand? That's why I never read your news since. Wait till you talk, it correct. Cigar where the white people bring, come give us here, where would they smoke? Give me one Bessie, give me one Ice Society, give me one Green Sport, give me one George, give me one like this. It they key person. Cigar they key like 1,300 people daily for US. Just Google and you see him. Cigar they keep people a day. They scatter your heart. Anyone when she correct, but our government sign they bring a con with a smooth cigar. They say they no one legalize Igbo. Say because Igbo go make person crazy, go make person do like this, go make person do like this. Check how many people Igbo got key. Then check how many people cigar got key. You see him there. Then now nobody advise people, but I just won't give an example. Then. CO, they check how many people will drink alcohol, don't key alcohol with a greasy, make it enter this country, or those all those ones then. How did they call an answer? Not they drink. All those alcohol, check people where alcohol don't key. They check people where Igbo don't key. Think them. The right thing, people things will go bring money on this country. We know they won't do them. And the white people now, they don't legalize Igbo. Canada, they don't legalize. A lot of people don't legalize. So now, if they import, if you want to smoke here, allow the people to plant their Igbo. Then from there, export. Go that side. The country, go they see they get money. Not be every time, go they focus on oil. Igbo. We forget where the Igbo. He hold the bunkara. One of my guys from my area here. If he buy 100,000 weed and you know they pass 1 week, you know how much be that way they burn. Eh? Una no go agree support the right thing, but most of una, some of una will be our leaders. Amari Koku. Coca-Cola. So what did this guy talk? Those of you know where they attack him. Say, see, president, no wonder I talk like that. The thing makes sense. We too, they want you to do. We don't want to like say we'll be sent, but see our country. In our dirty pass. Country where we legalize it, but he claim pass us. They do wear pass us. Everything we don't want to do yet, but we see day in darkness. Wait till you talk it correct. Don't be say with a smoke, but wait till you talk. This thing will bring money on this country. And what do you talk is 110% correct. You get sense. And those of you who don't know, I'm one of the young president. Very soon I will interview her for Mock News. So may I see the planner so that more know what he get for the youth. And one of the youth, best way they come as president. Yeah. So you are welcome. We'll go straight to the down news, no time.
Welcome to Fosville Luxury Hotel. At Fosville Luxury Hotel, we offer excellent service. Our rooms have all the necessary facilities to make your stay comfortable and memorable. You will also have access to internet service, breakfast, 24-hour power supply, full air condition, free international calls, free tire pumping service, and free car battery charge. So what are you waiting for? Quickly visit Fosville Luxury Hotel. We are located as number 1, Adeline Obamishile, off Raja Rasaki Road, First Estate, Amuwo, Odofife, Stark Lagos. For more information or reservation, please call us on 080-75-78-7135 or 080-99-90-0601. You can also take advantage of our online ongoing promo at www.fosvhotel.com to make your reservation and payment for your favorite room, which attracts a discount rate. Please note, rooms are reserved based on first come, first serve. Fosvhotel, experience the home of comfort. They come.